Welcome back, and I haven't done a empties video in a long time, but it took me a minute to get this stuff together, y'all. I hope my camera doesn't cut off. I may go a little fast. If you want to know anything about an item, let me know. First and foremost, Old Faithful. My Sleepy Time body wash is over. I already have more. Also, this is what I use for a feminine wash. I absolutely love it. It is a foaming wash. You can get it from Target or Walmart, but Walmart is cheaper. Just know that Walmart is cheaper. I absolutely love this. I finished the Rose Cosmic Body Cream from Bath & Body Works. I'm trying to use more of my lotions up. It's so hard. I have so many. But looking at Instagram and Facebook, a lot of you guys have a lot more than I do, so I don't feel so bad. I did a video on the Caress Shower Foam. Check it out if you haven't checked it out. I would not repurchase this in the foam, but I would repurchase it if I found a soap or body wash. Another Aromatherapy Recharge Sage and Mint body wash. I don't have anything bad to say about any of these things. Wet n Wild mascara, this actually is done. It did finally dry out on me. I do love this mascara. It's turned up the volume. I know my flash is kind of making it so you can't really see it, but it is Turn Up the Volume Wet n Wild mascara. Absolutely love that. Definitely will purchase it again. I have to go find my e.l.f. Zit Zapper. This one dried out. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Zits are gone. Like, I put this on at night before I go to sleep, or when I first feel a bump or a zit coming on, and that's it. It's gone. Used up another coconut water gentle foaming wash. I already have more of those. Me and baby girl both use them, so I use those up pretty fast. I'm not completely done with this, but I don't really like it. I'm almost done. Almost done. I may spray some more before I get rid of it. I may spray it in the bathroom or on my bed. I didn't like it on me. And I can't even tell you, I was watching one of my girls, the New Jersey girl, New Jersey Life. She drives an 18-wheeler. And she was talking about, oh, there it is, Giorgio Armani. This is a Giorgio Armani perfume. But it doesn't smell good on me. Doesn't smell good on me at all. So maybe I'll use it as a room freshener before I throw it away. I tried to use it up. It just never wanted to use up. So I'm pretty much done with it. Estee Lauder powder in 350 Bisque. I have to go get another one of these. I am done. I actually love Estee Lauder's products. You guys know that. It is done. There's a sponge in there. I'm going to leave that in there. It's done. I need to take a picture of this so I know my color, because I need to go get some more. I also finished a MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Medium Dark. I need to go get another one of them. I'm going to put this in my Back to MAC stash before I make a mistake and throw it away. Also finished this Loctane Mini Hand Lotion. I also finished the Drunken Elephant Jelly Cleanser. I love that cleanser. I did like that cleanser. I also finished the Bath & Body Works. What is it? Daydream Hand Sanitizer. And I also finished another Loctane Lotion. I know there's a little bit left in here, but I just wasn't too fond of it, so I'm really not worried about getting that last little bit out of there at all. I need to really like declutter. This is my Back to MAC bag. I just sit over here by the bed. I'm still have is it gonna focus? No, it's not gonna focus. Fine. There it is. I still have stuff for sale. I'd rather not Back to MAC this. I'd rather sell it, but I have some MAC eyeshadows. Four of them for sale. I still have some lipsticks for sale if anyone is interested. Kat Von D, Sephora, Too Faced, Urban Decay. Which one is this? MAC Blissful. I have some other lip glosses here. Stila, Sephora, Victoria's Secret. If I don't sell it by the end of August, I think I'm going to either take it to Goodwill or trash it. But I really need to get rid of some of this older makeup and lipsticks. I just cannot wear it all. Believe it or not, I still have so much more. Also, a limited edition MAC lip gloss. That I did post all of this stuff like on my Facebook page and on a makeup page for sale. But when I tell you guys, people will ask, They think these are mineralized skin finishes, and these are not mineralized skin finishes. They're eyeshadows by MAC. So I don't want to back to MAC them because I don't want another lipstick, but if I have to, I will. If anyone is interested and wants closer pictures or better pictures, let me know. I'll email them to you. We'll communicate through email. But here's all my empties so far. And I appreciate all you guys watching my videos, sticking with me. I love you guys. If you have a video or if I need to check out your channel, link it down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video.